gains control of the puck. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. Tries to feed it across. Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area. Oh, what a paddle save on the play!
They work the puck into a scoring spot, get a pretty good chance on goal. They just can't find a way to finish it off.
Takes it into the slot! Grabs it in his own end. Teal's lugging the puck. And the middle frame almost done. Let's the wrister go. Stopped by the goaltender.
Long's one of the group today for sure. It's not been very good from him all the way out.
And that's a great read to force the turnover.